A very good morning, dear students. Welcome again to the computer class. Today we are going to continue with the chapter Parts of a Computer that we have started last week, in which we have discussed the main parts of computer. You remember them? The main parts of computer: keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU. These were the main parts of computer. Today we are going to study some other parts of computer. Except the main parts, the computer is also connected with the other parts. These other parts are called as the helping parts of computer, because they help the computer to complete a particular work with their help. So now we will be studying the other parts of the computer. The first one is UPS. Have you seen this in your computer lab? Yes, this is the UPS. It helps you to keep a computer on for some time even after the electricity goes off. Means when the electricity is not there, with the help of UPS you can keep your computer system on for some time. With this UPS you get some time to save your work that you are already doing on the computer. And what is the full form of UPS? It is uninterruptible power supply. Repeat: uninterruptible power supply. The another part of computer is printer. With the help of printer, you can get the printouts of the work that you have done on the computer. Means, if you have done some work on the computer and you want to take that work on a sheet of paper, it can be done with the help of printer. Yes, students, this image on the screen, what does it look like? Does it look like a mic? Yes, it looks like a mic. So the another part which we are going to study is microphone. It helps you to record your voice in the computer. With the help of microphone, you can also talk with the people sitting on the computer. The another part of computer that we are going to start is speakers. Yes, speakers. They help you to listen to different types of sounds or music that is stored in the computer. Sometimes it happens when you are listening songs on the computer or are watching movie on a computer, the person sitting next to you gets disturbed. So, in order not to disturb that person, you can make the use of the headphones. Yes, headphones. The another part of the computer which help you to listen to sounds and music on the computer without disturbing others. So here is the list of some practice questions which are not to be done in the FAIR notebook. Just try to get the answers yourself. Which computer part helps you to keep it on even for some time, even when electricity goes off? The second question: name the parts of computer with the help of which you can listen to sounds and music on the computer. Third one: which computer part helps you to talk with people? Fourth, what is the full form of UPS? Fifth, dash helps you to take printouts of your work. Next, you can record your voice with the help of dash. Use dash to listen music on computer without disturbing others. Quite simple, right? So these are the practice questions not to be done in FAIR notebook. We will meet next time with the same chapter. Take care of yourself and have a wonderful week ahead.